latch of your left nozzle controller. And when
I've double checked it, Claire. I'm fine.
I don't think you really double checked.
Claire, I've got this.
All right. Egress out of the airlock.
Really?
Absolutely. You can play in low gravity anytime you want, and there's no school on the moon.
Cool.
No, I mean, you know, you'll get some form of schooling when you're there, of course. This unit still used piston doors. How old is this girl?
Sis, I don't think we can salvage this thruster. It's taken severe damage.
Diagnostics say the same. You'll have to cut it away.
Are you sure?
In this state, it's a bigger liability if it stays attached to the ship.
Copy.
Turn the power off before you do.
Claire, I can't turn the power off from here.
Okay. You need to cut the power cable connected to the thruster. You can't miss it.
I'm through. Power is off.
Right, now the tricky part. You need to cut the thruster from the ship. Slow and steady.
Copy.
Thank you.
visor.
What's going on?
My visor's cracked, Claire. I'm losing air.
Get back in now! Get to the airlock!
Oh, come on. Come on.
The airlock's open. Can't get over here!
It's okay, Moonbear. It's all padded. Try again. You've got this.
I made it!
Amazing, Moonbear! We're going to the moon! Excited?
Yay!
All right, Ryan and Sarah, prepare to board. Supervise the procedure on this terminal.